NYPD.
Whoa, easy, officer, easy. Just cleaning the place. Come on, officer, it's all legit. I work for the squeaky cleaning company.
You didn't hear anything suspicious just now?
No, no. Oh, wait! You mean the gun workshop upstairs?
Take me there. Move.
Sure, officer. If that's what you want.
You know, officer, you cops got it easy. All you have to do is go to the crime scene and look around a bit. We're the ones who have to clean up that mess, brains and guts and shit.
Detective.
DT, huh? You know what I mean. You get the credit, what do we get?
Right.
Oh, yeah, you know what I'm saying.
After you, detective. Oh, detective, I've got something for you. Guess maybe you see it.
The perps were masquerading as cleaners.
They should have more sense than to bleed on the floor.
Taken care of, we're done.
Okay. All right. Oh!
The room looked like a gun storage, but it had been cleaned out. The answering machine had a message on it.
You've reached Annie Finn. I'm not here right now because I'm building some nasty things that kill. So leave a message after the beep.
You have one new message.
Sweet Annie. Vlad here, to be a gun in your gentle care. Ah, man can dream. Sorry I couldn't be there as promised. Something's come up. Nothing to worry about, but keep an eye out for trespassers. If anything happened to you, anything comes up, just know it's all. And I'll be there.
You have no new messages.
I told you to sit down.
Enough chit-chat. Finish her!
Wait! The mob guys attacked us! I have no beef with you guys! You took them out! Listen, I work for Vladimir!
Honey, you work for no one.
What do you want? We can...
NYPD, drop him!
Finish her!
Oh, God, no!
Like all the bad things in my life, it started with the death of a woman. I couldn't save her.
After him! Don't let him get away!
Come on! Finally.
Hey!
Mona?
Max, we gotta stop meeting like this.
Mona!
If you think nothing can get to you, you're lying to yourself. At best, you're temporarily dead. A lightning bolt can reanimate you without a warning. My backup had arrived, but the cleaners were slipping away, making a run for it.
Right?
I'm okay, damn it.
Hey, we're working together on this.
You got sloppy pain. You screwed up. It's unacceptable that she's dead. You can do better.
I played it as business as usual. But everything had changed the moment those elevator doors opened to reveal Mona. Annie Finn was a licensed gunsmith, licensed dealer in firearms.
Right. The property owned by Vladimir Lem. Three groups. One, DOAs who had connections to Russian OC.
Identified as Finn's employees.
Two, the Mafia. And three, the clowns wearing the cleaning company jumpsuits.
They mentioned a name, Kaufman.
This one's evil. It has only started. I don't like it. I don't like it a bit. It's yours, Payne. It makes no sense. For you, Winterson, homicide, Sebastian Gates. It's gonna be all over the news.
The senator?
Winterson was the ideal. What the job was all about. Someone to look up to. Bravura knew it, too.
We got lucky. There's an eyewitness.
She hovered over my shoulder, whispering warnings. I didn't want to listen. Mona was the suspect in Winterson's case. I didn't tell them I had seen her. I wanted to stall. Maybe it was because she was alive when everyone else kept dying on me. Survivor's guilt washed away.
Detective Winterson's phone.
Give me that.
Your boyfriend.
The computer search on the squeaky cleaning company in Kaufman had come up empty. I needed to talk to Vlad, get his version, be the bearer of bad news on Annie Finn. Vlad had bought the old Ragnarok nightclub. He was renovating it into a trendy restaurant, Vodka.
DJ.
Appearance had triggered a dislocation.
Sí, definitivamente este es el mejor.
I felt elation, but with
sobre todo en términos de jugabilidad.
All the past evils had come along for the ride.
En historia quizá no tanto, pero en jugabilidad sí.
Vlad! Max! 911! Bad guys with big guns! They've got me pinned down on the entrance hall! Could use some help! Could use it now!
I had to find another way to reach Vlad. No time to call backup. My case had a life of its own. I got in through the back door. Memories of my previous visit here lurked in the shadows. A musty smell under the coat of new paint.
Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to present Max Payne, New York's finest, with the biggest mobster body count ever. Dearest guests, prepare to die.
And he's down. All clear.
Max, I'd love to come and welcome you, but I'm busy dodging bullets and hiding under a desk at the moment.
Someone was talking on the other line.
Nothing to worry about, baby. I'm going to be all right. When haven't I been all right? Max is here now. You know Max. I'll call you when it's over. I love you, baby.
Vlad was a perfect gentleman, reassuring his girlfriend. Someone other than Annie. So.
Max! I'm Mike, Vladimir's friend. You are the sheriff. How about making me your deputy?
Let's go bail out your boss before he talks us all to death.
Let's ride!
They asked for it. Just follow the trail.
Jesus Christ, apocalypse now! Got some heavy shit here.
Tone it down. Just take everything. Leave them nothing.
Hey, be on the lookout.
Winterson would have found a way to do this nice, neat, and clean. Logic told me backup should be on its way. Someone must have heard the gunfire. Logic was such a liar.
Set for a tooth. The only way to...
We'll get there. Up
stairs.
Memories of my previous visit here lurked in the shadows, a musty smell under the coat of new paint.
Están 100 pesos ahorita en Steam,
allow me to present Max Payne, New York's finest, with the biggest mobster body count ever. Dearest guests, prepare to die. Max, I'd love to come and welcome you, but I'm busy dodging bullets and hiding under a desk at the moment.
Someone was talking on the other line.
I don't just look at this.
Max Payne.
Afraid so.
Max, I'm Mike, Vladimir's friend. You are the sheriff. How about making me...
Let's go bail out your boss before he talks us all to death.
Let's ride.
They asked for it. Just follow the trail.
It's the apocalypse now. Got some heavy shit here.
Don't it...
Winterson would have found a way to do this nice, neat, and clean. Logic told me backup should be on its way. Someone must have heard the gunfire. Logic was such a liar.
Teeth, the whole set for a tooth. Shit!
We'll get there. Up the stairs.
Shoot!
Shoot! Shoot! Ah! Damn! Shoot!
Vlad wouldn't be able to hold on much longer, if it wasn't too late already.
Come on.
Vlad wouldn't be able to hold on much longer, if it wasn't too late already.
They're coming to take you away! Can you hear them?
Shut up! Shut up!
Come on, Feeny, you're not really cut out for this.
Saludos, Chris. ¿Qué onda?
Even trying.
Hang on, Vlad.
Max!
I'm coming.
Oh, no, Payne. Not him. Fuck, fuck, fuck! What are you waiting for? Circle around and kill him! Kill the cop!
rush in your fucking pay!
My hero! You saved my life! I could kiss you!
Vinny Gogniti, a criminal mastermind?
He is wiping out everyone he sees as competition on the black market gun trade. The Mafia underboss has made a deal with someone powerful.
What was it you did for a living again?
Scout's honor, detective. I have mended my ways, evolved to a higher level. Vodka will be the best restaurant in the city. I'll be rich and famous. Annie was a princess. They killed her for no reason.
You hurt your hand just now?
A hot date yesterday. Can I tempt you?
Let's pretend I'm on duty. Home, sweet home. Something in the night felt like a door had been opened. An echo of the past. An old monster snapping its eyes open in the depths of my brain. Closing your eyes forces you to look at the darkness inside.
And now, address unknown.
I hadn't slept in a long time. When I did, my dreams were nightmares.
I was trapped in a nightmare. My evil double had taken my girlfriend.
In a nightmare, every choice you make is a wrong one.
Following him, I had somehow slipped into a twisted, alternate reality. Noir York City.
I would wake up at night, afraid that day was a dream I'd forget.
My double was John Mira. He was the devil incarnate, a fallen angel.
The flesh of fallen angels.
He was a serial killer. He had framed me for his murders. I was hiding in a cheap motel. One night, I woke to a knock at my door.
That's odd.
Someone slipped a note under the door. It was a clue.
My Silent Hill furnace.
Sorry, I woke you. Shh. It's a secret. You must tell no one. You better answer that.
We need to hit the place now. Payne's in there.
They know that you know. You must run.
Max Payne! Drop your weapons and come out with your hands above your head! This is your final warning! Run, Payne, run! We are gonna shoot! Bring him down. Shoot to kill!
You don't need a lawyer. Just tell us what you did.
Payne, you're done. Everything you say will be used against you.
What are you hiding? She's alive, isn't she?
People get near you, they die. You killed your family. You killed them all.
Confess.
Do I get my phone call?
You already got it.
Is a blur. What was clear in a dream suddenly makes no sense. No surreal rescues, no easy magic way out. But you are awake. I had woken up to a knock at my door. Mona, I was wondering when you'd show up.
Max. I'm not here to kill you. Aren't you going to ask me in? You are in danger. Both of us are. There's a contract out on us.
There's no us in this. You're a murder suspect. I should take you in. I was hiding behind the badge. The real thing is never what you think it will be.
They found me. This was a mistake.
Wait, Mona! She had woken me up. She had come and gone, and now I was being shot at. I had to catch her, find out what was going on. Mona! Something was barring the door from the other side.
Oh, no, you won't! Get out! Get out! No one's driving me out of my home.
Careful with that gun, lady.
The detective from 304? I have another gun like this if you need it. I didn't want to shoot. He gave me no choice. This is my home. I have a right to defend it.
I've called the police. They're coming to take you away.
They jammed the elevator. Shot at. I had to catch her, find out what was going on.
That's it.
Oh, no, you won't. Get out! No one's driving me out of my home.
Careful with that gun, lady.
Ah!
This is a surprise, finding you here. Were you looking for me by chance?
Cosman wants his
Max
Payne! Wait, wait for this.
Take cover! Coward!
They jammed the elevator.
Such a nice young man, coming to see an old lady like me.
Just passing through, ma'am.
Such a nice boy. Not like the ones upstairs. They say they're renovating, but it's too quiet. They're up to no good. The doctor gave me pills for my hip, but it's all better now. You should take them. You look a bit pinched. They're in the bathroom. With all these cleaners, you'd think. I heard them talking. I remember sunlit days in the countryside with my Ben. Or was that something I saw on TV?
I had found the sniper's hideout. The room was full of surveillance equipment. They had been spying on me for days, weeks, months even. My every action observed, recorded, analyzed. The place was the proof every paranoiac dreams of. The building trembled as in a seizure. The sound of an explosion came from the direction of my apartment. I wasn't going to get through without the code. Behind the door were the suites. They weren't an improvement on the regular apartments.
They're crazy. Hell, they want to clean me out.
Oh, crap!
See you in hell!
They're crazy. Hell, they
want to
clean me out.
Ah!
Damn.
Thanks, fella. You saved me. They barred the door from the outside. This terrible time. The tyranny of cleaners.
Right. Any other way out?
Up the roof, maybe, but with the pigeons. You need the code to the seventh floor. Ed knows it. You know Ed, the janitor. Poor Ed. These crazy cleaners have invaded his turf.
It's a late goodbye.
Hey, hey!
NYPD. I need the code to the seventh floor door.
Sure, sure. I know it. Wait. Oh, yeah. 667. Neighbor of the beast. Get it?
Yeah, I get it.
Okay.
You stay here.
Okay. In our headlights, there in.
The same thing, I'm telling you.
Episodes in a row, a real descent to madness.
I was lost in the streets of Noir York. The city had swallowed Mira and my girlfriend. I was part of some elaborate game, complex for its own sake. Every time I looked over my shoulder, killed again.
explosion in my apartment and started a fire. The flames couldn't burn away my past. They only made the shadows behind me leap higher. I had to get down to the street. Mona had come through here, the dead clearing the side of her passage.
Catch!
Catch this!
Somebody! Get somebody! No.
Oh, oh, bless you. I owe you one.
This is where the fun starts.
Yeah, no sweat.
Catch.
You should be on a job. I was a cop like you.
All right, follow my lead.
Yeah, I was a cop.
The gas from the broken pipe was feeding the flames. I couldn't get through.
Open up! There are people trapped in here! Oh, the sons of bitches have locked the door! You coming to my rescue?
Something like that. We need to get out.
You could probably get out through a window on the third floor, if... More of them!
The gas valve was in the utility room. With the gas turned off, the fire on the third floor was no longer a problem.
Hey, you do your
there
job,
he is.
Then.
Oh.
They hit you home? It's like a friggin' kindergarten out there. What next? A kid with a bag full of guns and a head full of video games turns the house into a shooting gallery. Breaks my heart. What the hell's going on?
With me, he meant. I had my doubts about the cleaners spying on me. About Mona. According to Vladimir Lem, the mob captain Vincent Gognitti is behind the hits. Seems he's made a deal with an unknown third party. Maybe the cleaners. I don't know. Something doesn't fit. If it's true, I've been added on Gogniti's list. I came close to lying to Bravura. I told myself I needed to find out the facts first before others could screw up the evidence. But that was an excuse. Mona had gotten under my skin. I couldn't close my eyes to any of it anymore. It was more important than the job. She had tried to reach me, left her number. Risky leaving your number at the police station.
Trace the call and you'll see I'm talking to you from Hong Kong.
Winterson.
I'll give you my address. Make sure you're not followed.
Max, what's going on?
What do you mean?
Don't do anything stupid.
Mona's place was a closed-down funhouse based on a 90s TV show. The show's cancellation had been the kiss of death to it. I felt like I was walking into a trap. I felt guilty, like I was about to get caught. There'd been no lock on the front door. I'd wondered why the place wasn't packed with hobos and stray dogs. Little wonder. Has a way of sneaking up on you. You'll hear broken echoes of it everywhere, like a bad replay. You get mad at everybody for reminding you about it, even if it's all in your head. When entertainment turns to a surreal reflection of your life, you're a lucky man if you can laugh at the joke. Luck and I weren't on speaking terms. Or maybe the place was just too lame to be funny. Funhouse is a linear sequence of scares. Take it or leave it is the only choice given. Makes you think about free will. Have our choices been made for us because of who we are?
Welcome to the next level.
I was behind the backdrops, getting warm. When I had first met Mona, her twin sister had been killed. It must have felt like madness, schizophrenia in reverse. Your other self suddenly falling silent. We had both lost our loved ones. Mona's door was locked. I could have knocked, but I felt an urge to snoop around more, keep acting paranoid. I pretended I had a choice in the matter.
Is brought to you in part by Gold Touch Brandy.
Going somewhere, little brother?
My lord, Jack, what on earth? Why are you lurking?
The weapons and explosives in her workroom left no questions about her vocation.
Hardly conduct fit for a lord.
Not so, if the other one is no lord to begin with. It is not I whose actions are in question here.
Mama!
Leave our parents out of this. Papa, the esteemed Sheriff of York, was well on his way to recovery from the consumption when the news of you carrying on with that wench, a pirate's daughter, no less, brought about his relapse.
Balderdash!
Soon Papa will be dead because of you.
Now, I'll tell you one thing, Mona. You're no singer.
You've switched tactics. We need to talk.
Bring me a towel, will you? Now that you're here, you can watch my back while I get dressed.
All she had told me was that someone wanted us dead. The way she was acting, I was the only one in danger here. You have to give me a lot more than that.
The Inner Circle.
What of it?
The secret society is after everyone who knows of their existence.
Come off it. Prove it.
I have a contact inside. He's willing to talk.
Alfred Woden?
No. Anyways, I can take you to him.
She wasn't telling me the whole truth. Let's go. She wasn't telling me.
You operate the elevator from here and I'll go up.
I'll go up.
You're the man.
I have the floor plans in front of me. I can guide you through.
How come you're alive anyway? I saw you take a bullet to the head. For this to work, I was gonna have to trust her.
Let's get to work. Cleaners ahead and to the left, guarding Corcoran's door at the opposite end of the hall.
Bueno, andas por ahí, lo voy a dejar este.